TFNN. Headline news update.
Good Monday morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Monday morning, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell. And right now, we got markets squeaking into the positive. S&P is positive by 1 point, trading at 3215. That's about 25 points off the low we had last night. Let's just jump right into it. The S&Ps, last night, we opened pretty flat. We trade lower at about 9 o'clock. We start to rise at about 4:30 in the morning, currently trading about 3215, up 1 point in the S&Ps. NASDAQ futures up 45 points at 10,668. That's more than 100 points off the low we had at about 3 in the morning of 10,546. The Dow up 16 points, 26,538. The lows in the Dow, similar time frame of about 26,330. So 200 points off the lows in the Dow. We got the crude contract, negative 27 cents at 40.49, holding up relatively well, though, between about 40 and 41 is where oil has been comfortable recently. Gold catching a bid up $7.80 at 18.17. We hit 18.21.40 earlier in the morning. And how about silver? Little rocket ship up 31 cents. Above $20, $20.07. And notes and bonds, the continuing trend, higher price and lower yield. The 10-year up 5 ticks at 139.17. We're looking at a 30-year up 21 ticks at 180.12. And we're approaching right now 0.6%, that yield on that 10-year. Jumping around to stocks with action this morning. As I mentioned, big week of earnings. We got about 25% of the S&P reporting their earnings this week. Halliburton kicking things off this morning, the oil field services provider, and Halliburton trading higher on earnings. They were supposed to lose about 11 cents. They came in at 5, we're trading at 13.89. Amazon getting an upgrade at Goldman and Jefferies, $3,800. How about that? Amazon up about $40 to $45 pre-market with a bid ask of 3,003 on Amazon shares. And don't forget, folks, come on over to the front page of TFNN. Check out my newsletter, Rocket Equities and Options Report. Putting out a report this morning. Weekly report goes out every Monday, along with daily updates on most days when warranted. Starting the newsletter off, there's going to be a lot of updates, folks. Check it out, and you can lock in a 50% savings for the life of your subscription using the promo code ROCKET. There it is. Talk about a rocket. How about this market, folks? Green across the board with the S&Ps positive by one. I mean, we're within about 18 points of that high we had, 3233. We're within 200 points of the all-time highs in the S&P. It's time to make it or break it with earnings week in the S&P. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live right now. We'll be right back.